players leave the floor, go back to their respective locker rooms. One of those actions we'll see throughout the season as part of the social justice initiative.
Yeah, first of many ways that we will see WNBA players using their voices all season long. This is nothing